Yo, what's up, the Brad here. Welcome back to a brand new video. Hope you guys are having a great day. Now today, we are reacting to Logic's Homicidal music video, right?
Don't know why I'm calling it Homicidal, by the way. It's called Homicide. Excuse that, I'm an idiot, sorry.
I was going to react to this yesterday. And I'm sorry for the light. You can't see my face. I haven't got a haircut, so I'm wearing a hat, alright? I'm sorry that it's dark, but it's better than my hair, alright? So you have to deal with that, I'm sorry. But we're reacting to Logic's Homicide featuring Eminem. 11 million views, 2 days. Fair enough, alright? Alright, let's watch this. By the way, this is a 7-minute video, so I don't know what the hell's gonna go on here. The song's only 4 minutes, I think. So, I don't know, let's watch it, jeez.
Hey Bob, what's going on? It's Paul. Listen, I don't know how to tell you this, but I don't think we're going to be able to get Em to do this video. I haven't talked to him in about 2 or 3 weeks, honestly. He said he was going up north, and okay. Anyway, I think you're going to have to figure out how to do this without him. Sorry.
What the fuck, man?
What's up, bro?
Eminem can't make the video shoot.
Yeah, I've been meaning to talk to you
about it. You knew about this? Why didn't you tell me?
I don't know if this is a troll. You were getting ready to go on stage. I didn't want to fuck up your vibe, but I have a plan. Hear me out. We got him a body double.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No, I'm being serious. They look identical. Whoa. Same flow.
Do you even hear the shit that's coming out of your mouth? You have a body double? You want me to go on set with some guy who's not even Eminem?
I know. It sounds crazy.
I have a feeling he's not actually going to be in the video. I'm not quite sure. He might be, and it might be just completely trolling. Logic's so funny, he's so like, if you watch like his interviews, he's generally the same as he is here than in his interviews. He's like, generally, just doesn't even act different at all, so it's quite funny.
But you didn't hear part two of the plan. We're gonna get Em a body double, and we're gonna get you a body double.
You're joking, bro.
You haven't heard who I haven't.
You're joking, bro. You're joking, bro. Fuck you.
Okay.
Squints from the Sandlot.
Huh? Bro, are you fucking kidding me? You want Squints to play me in? Yo, this is crazy. Am I crazy? Hello? Like, I don't even.
Do me Hello. A favor. You talk to the guy. You get a vibe. Just FaceTime. You get the.
Alright. I rate his hat, by the way. It's quite cool. I think. That's one of his hats. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure that's one of his merch hats, I'm not quite sure.
Alright, thank you, bro.
Big drink, by the way.
Hey, Chauncey, what up, man?
Yo, what up, man?
Yeah, I'm actually here with Bobby in the studio right now. That thing we were talking about?
Yeah, it's a go.
Definitely a fan.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember that. That's cool.
Here's Bobby.
Hey, what's up, dude?
Yo, Logic. Bobby. Yo, what up?
It's a trip. It's like I'm FaceTiming myself.
Okay. Anyway.
You really think you can do this, though?
Are you kidding? Don't worry.
I got this.
So he's going to play Logic. Who's going to play Eminem? I guess we'll find out because it's 7 minutes. We're already 2 minutes in, so probably another minute of it is going to be paused somewhere, just like not a song. So we're gonna find out this. It's so stupid. So Eminem's actually not gonna be in this then, so that's actually quite funny. Oh my God. Fuck rap, bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and you ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, slim shady with rabies. I'm coming at the mouth, ain't nobody taking me out. He hasn't actually learned all these lyrics, has he? Wait. Single rapper in the industry, yeah, they know what I'm about, and I dare you to test me, cause not a single one of you motherfuckers impressed me, and maybe that's a little bit of an exaggeration, but I'm full of innovation, and I'm tired of all that is high school, he's cool, oh, he's not rap shit. Holy shit, dude. No, yeah, he hasn't actually learned all the lyrics, like, they're moving the camera around, like, a lot. I was gonna say, like, learning all that would be a pain, even doing it in scenes would be a pain. Oh, that's funny. So,
Eminem actually isn't going to be in this video. He couldn't be in the video, so they've done this. And I think this is actually funnier. I actually prefer this. Because, like, I don't know, it's just funnier, isn't it? Can a single one of you motherfuckers even rap shit? Notice in a diss to the game, it's a gas to the flame. Nowadays, everybody saying the same shit's lame. Like a moth to the flame, I'm a rhythm and a killer. Though you feeling lyrics, and when I'm spilling it, I'm feeling myself. Yeah, yeah, Bobby, but he been feeling himself. Man's metal like this can't be good for my health. When I rap like this, do I sound like shit? Well, it don't really matter, cause I'm killing this shit. Yeah, I'm killing this shit. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, I'm killing this shit. Bobby, how many times you been killing this shit? Find another rock, goddamn, nigga shit. Fuck rap, bustle like an addict with a semi-automatic. Who done had it and ready for anybody to buck back? Hold on, catch a vibe, ain't no way in hell we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck. I like his outfit. He's done very good. He doesn't look like Logic though at all. That's the funny thing. He's not even wearing like the same glasses as him. There's nowhere to hide. We call this shit genocide. Hit them with that dude, and they die. We gon' leave them crucified. We call this shit genocide. I got bitches, I got hoes, I got real designer clothes. No, we ain't fucking with that. Yeah, there's a time and a place, but if you ain't coming with the illest of raps, call it yourself the greatest alive, then you don't deserve to do that. No, no, oh, no, no, bitch, do not do that. You gon' get smacked. You gon' make Bobby attack. You gon' make Bobby boy snap. You gon' make Bobby boy snap. Bobby boy fuck rap. I sound like an addict with a semi-automatic. Wait, wait, I want to see what hat that was. It's up close, I want to see it. Wait, yeah, yeah, Bobby, yeah, yeah, Bobby boy. That's funny. I actually want one of those hats, I actually see it. Could've had it anyway for anybody to buck back. Gonna catch a vibe, ain't no way you're here, we leaving nobody alive. Even suicide, no fuck that. Bobby feeling villainous, he killing us. I'm coming for your man and his lady, and even a baby. I'm feeling like I'm chicken, 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 Slim Shady. Yo, that's pretty good, man. Okay. Alright, who's playing Eminem? Oh my god, that's gonna be funny. It's not gonna look like him at all. Oh my god.
What's up with Em's guy, though?
One step ahead of you.
The hell? Who's this?
Hey, what's up, my man?
Hey, Chris.
What's up?
Ah, not much. Oh. Just hanging out, you know?
Nothing too crazy. What's up with you?
Yeah, I'm actually here with Bobby in the studio right now.
What's up, dude? Oh, hey, what's up, Bobby? How you doing? You guys just hanging out or what?
So, you know that thing we were talking about?
I'm crying.
Yeah, it's a good... Yeah.
I'm way ahead of you.
I'm actually crying. He's not blonde anymore. Come on. I look so stupid. This is the biggest piss take I've ever seen. I'm actually crying.
Whoa.
Like Jay Z, jiggas up, you fucking didn't write anything. Does not look Eminem, but. Yeah. Like Young Hova, I know hitters like Yankees. Gun toes, the pull triggers like crazy. Unloaded, you shot up in your rover, your body goes limp and slumps over like A-Rod in a month low, but he just homered. Hold up, I said rover because now your rover is red like red rover, so you know what I meant, but I wrote over my opponents instead, making dark sounds. This is like sped up. I feel like I'm watching like a TikTok compilation or something. I'll go slump for the speds, but when I go like the Doberman said, I still think the roof would go over your head. Beast mode, motherfuckers about to get hit with so many foul lines. You think I'm a free throw, figured it was about time for people to eat crow. You about to get outrhymed, how could I be dethroned? I stay on my toes like the repo, a behemoth in cheap clothes. From the east coast to the west, I'm the ethos and I'm the goat. Who the best? I don't gotta say a fucking thing though, cause I'm seasonal. But you don't wanna hear me spit the facts, your shit is ass like a tailbone. And you're trapped in your cell phone, I'm a chicken scratch on my cell phone. I don't wanna fucking listen to you spit your rap someone else wrote. Used to get beat up by the big kids, used to let the big kids steal my big wheel. And I wouldn't do shit but just sit still. Now money's not a big deal, I'm rich, I wipe my ass with $6 million. Big bills like a platypus, the caterpillars coming to get the cannabis. I'm looking for the smoke, but you motherfuckers are scattering, battering everything. And I've had it with the inadequate mannequin. See my dick is standing stiff as a mannequin. And I'm bringing the banana back in my fucking headbanding. And handkerchief, and I'm thinking of bringing the fucking fingerless gloves back. And not giving a singular fuck like fuck rap. I sound like a fucking millionaire with a derringer with a hair trick. About the bear hug your fucking Terry and a Ric Flair drip. And y'all couldn't hold a candle, let a prayer vigil. When I vent, they compare me to a fucking air duck. I'm about to bear knuckle it, man, fuck it, I'm gonna go upside your head with an amp. I thought they were gonna, with the Ric Flair drip bit, I thought they were gonna like take the mick out of the Migos or something. But no, they didn't, so fair enough.
Man, stop.
Yo, this is crazy.
I know. Oh shit.
Yeah, man.
this is dope, man.
Huh?
Look what I'm panning. I'm panning. Do all this while you're panicking. And you're looking and staring at mannequins. And I'm going to panicking, trying to get up a planicin.
So this is the actual guy that did that thing.
Panicins. Hold on, panicins, Anakin, Anna, in a cabana. You're in a cabana. I'm in a cabana in a Janet.
Cabana.
Well, you don't got the stamina. You're lacking the stamina. You're lacking the stamina while you're divorcing Harrison Ford and I'm in a Porsche and I'm flowing ports. While I'm on torrent. Using way too many napkins. Papkins. Lapkins and chapkins. You use the chapstick and napkins while I'm papkin. Flapping around like a papkin. Slamming a babbling pan of champion. Damn it, a canopy. You using way too many napkins.
That's it. That was funny, actually. That was actually really funny. I enjoyed that. I think that is so much better without Eminem in it, because I wouldn't have done that. It would have been like a normal, generic music video. And it's funny to switch it up, because no one's going to go... I like how this has 11 million views as well. Like, you know, people haven't watched this over and over. They're just listening to the audio, because there's so many gaps in it. So... I mean, it was like, what, 2 on trending yesterday? I think it might be still 2 on trending now, but that's really cool. I like that a lot. That was funny. I didn't expect... Okay, the other guy, he was like... He didn't look like Logic, but the guy that played Eminem definitely didn't look like Eminem. It's just so funny. Especially, like, now. Or, either way, it doesn't look like him, but it's so funny. But yeah, that's it really. Brilliant, 10 out of 10 video. Definitely 7 minutes of my life that was not wasted. 7 minutes and 13 seconds of my life. And yeah, please like, comment and subscribe. And there's a secret I've got to tell you right now. There's a secret I've got to tell you. You're lacking the stamina!